Hi everyone, today we'll look into TVAE, Triplet-based Variable AutoEncoders, a VAE-based deep learning data synthesizer. Previously, we have worked with data synthesizers based on copy login, CTGAN, and so on. Today, we will learn to do it with the TVAE. This is one of my favorite. TVAE, a model, was first presented at the Neural PS 2020 conference by the paper titled Modeling Tabular Data Using Conditional GAN. I have added the research link in my description. Now, let's quickly discover how to generate synthetic data using TVAE. Like before, let's load the package SDV and a simple tabular dataset called student placements. Now, we'll call the TVAE and fit the model with the data. Done. Generate new data using model.sample 200 to generate the 200 rows. Compare the results. Here we are. Save the model and forward it to anyone who wish to work on the same statistical properties to create their own model or R&D without accessing the data source. The same way, we will also define a primary key so that we don't get a duplicate values. We can also hide sensitive information by indicating the anonymized underscore fields. Compare the dataset. We can clearly see the difference. You might also notice that my previous videos is kind of self-repeating the different algorithm. The reason is we have a couple of more approaches and I want to make it quick and simple with a goal to deliver you the best algorithm across. I hope you enjoyed this. Stay tuned, see ya, and happy machine learning.